everybody. My husband and I and two of my kids are here at the American Store, I believe it's called, because he wants to buy me some nice furniture. So I said, okay, well, let's go see what they have. So hopefully I find some good stuff. I'll keep you posted, okay? I'm going to keep looking. There's a nice one on the other side over there, but I have to look at all of them before I make a choice. So I'll keep you guys posted on
Sam's Club right now. I'm sitting down because my husband wanted to go get something at the last minute. But I'm doing a little mini haul. Nothing big, nothing what I usually spend. I usually spend about $500 in here. But right now I'm spending about $200, $210. So I'm going to head to Walmart now and get a few other things and then I'll be back. Okay, bye.
Tell them about your haul.
So yeah, that's my little haul that I have, a few things, but when I get home, I'm going to spread it out, let you know what I bought, how much they cost, and all that other stuff, okay? And this is just for one, for tomorrow's little barbecue. Bye!